Good morning. Myself Navneet Jain, lecturer in Electrical Engineering in Electronics Department of Government R.C. Khitan Polytechnic College, Jaipur. I teach subject Circuit Analysis EL202 in this college of second year electronics students. Today I am going to deliver two-port network. The topic is interrelationship between Z and Y parameters. In last lecture, I taught about two-port network parameters. The basic parameters, I taught Z parameters, Y parameters, H parameters, and ABCD parameters. Now, according to syllabus, today I am delivering interrelationship between Z and Y parameters, means how to convert Z parameters into Y parameters and Y parameters into Z parameters. So let us start with some steps how to convert them. Two-port parameter conversions. First step, we write the equations of a two-port network in terms of desired parameters. If we want to convert Y to Z parameters, means first we write the equations of Z parameters. If we want to convert Z to Y parameters, then desired parameters will be the Y parameters. So in step first, write equation of desired parameters. In step two, write the equations of a two-port network in terms of given parameters. If given parameters in Y, so we write here Y parameter equations, and given parameters is Z, then we write here equations of Z parameters. Step 3. Now, in step 2, we write parameters that was given and rearrange the equation of step 2 in such a way that they should be similar to the equation of step 1. स्टेप वन में जिस तरह से इक्वेशंस लिखी हुई हैं उसी फॉर्म में हम इस जो दिया हुआ पैरामीटर्स है उसको उसी फॉर्म में हम लिख देते हैं, रीअरेंज कर देते हैं. ओके, नाउ इन स्टेप फोर, बाय इक्वेटिंग द सिमिलर इक्वेशंस ऑफ स्टेप वन एंड स्टेप थ्री, वी विल गेट द डिजायर्ड पैरामीटर्स इन टर्म्स ऑफ गिवन पैरामीटर्स. वी कैन रिप्रेजेंट दीज पैरामीटर्स इन मैट्रिक्स फॉर्म. मीन्स फर्स्ट स्टेप में जो पैरामीटर्स हैं और थर्ड स्टेप में जो पैरामीटर्स हैं, बोथ आर इन सेम फॉर्म, सो वी इक्वेट करते हैं, दोनों को कंपेयर करते हैं. दोनों को कंपैरिजन के बाद मैट्रिक्स फॉर्म में अपने को जेड पैरामीटर्स और वाई पैरामीटर्स एक दूसरे के कन्वर्जन में आ जाते हैं. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, नेक्स्ट स्लाइड, हाउ टू कन्वर्ट जेड पैरामीटर्स टू वाई पैरामीटर्स. मीन्स डिजायर्ड पैरामीटर हेयर is Y parameters. Okay, so in step 1 we write Y parameter equations which is desired. Y parameter equation is given I1 equal to Y11 V1 plus Y12 V2 and I2 equal to Y21 V1 plus Y22 V2. Y11, Y12, Y21, Y22, as you know, the Y parameters. So we write in next form, matrix form. It is given here, matrix I1, I2 equal to matrix Y11, Y12, Y21, Y22 into matrix V1, V2. This is equation number 1. Now, step 2. Step 2 mein jo parameters diye hue hain, Z parameters, unki equation hum likh lete hain matrix form mein. Matrix V1, V2 equal to matrix Z11, Z12, Z21, Z22 into matrix I1, I2. Now, step 2 में जो Z parameters दिए हैं, उनको step 1 के according, उनको हम rearrange करते हैं. Means, step 1 में matrix I1, I2 equal to indifferent form. So, वे step 3 में इसको modify कर देते हैं. Step 2 को देखते हुए, matrix I1, I2 equal to matrix, inverse matrix of z11, z12, z21, z22 into matrix v1, v2. Now this is second equation. Okay, now by equating equation, अब हम compare करते हैं equation 1 and equation 2. Both are in same form, means both are equal matrix i1, i2. So compare करते हैं और equate करते हैं. तो first equation की matrix y11, y12, y21, y22 equal to inverse matrix of z11, z12, z21 and z22. This is further equal to z22 minus z12 minus z21, z11 upon delta z, where delta z equal to z11, z22 minus z12, z21. So just by doing the inverse of z parameters matrix, you will get y parameters matrix. So this is very simple method to convert z parameters into y parameters. Next, y parameters to z parameters. Here z parameters are desired, means y parameter ko humko z parameter mein convert karna hai. So we write the equation in matrix form of z parameters. Z parameters equation is matrix v1 v2 equal to matrix z11 z12 z21 z22 into matrix i1 i2. This is again first equation, the desired equation. Step 2, y parameters is given. So we write the equations of y parameters in matrix form. Matrix i1 i2 equal to y11 y12 y21 y22 into matrix v1 v2. Similarly, here we rearrange step 2 in the form of equation 1, means matrix v1 v2 equal to y11 y12 y21 y22, this is inverse matrix, into matrix i1 i2. Now equation 1 and 3 both are in same form, means both are equal in the matrix v1 v2. So we equate both the equation, we get z1 matrix of z11 z12 z21 z22 equal to inverse matrix of y11 y12 y21 y22. Next step, means we simplify this one. Matrix y22 minus y12 minus y21 y11 upon delta y. Similarly, here delta y equal to y11 y22 minus y12 y21. So just by doing the inverse of y parameters matrix, we will get the z parameters matrix. So this topic's end of this topic. Thank you.